first exercise in this workout is rotation squats. So, like usual squat, back flat, chest lifted, feet shoulder width. So you want to go feet shoulder width apart, not too narrow, not too wide, okay? Gonna go feet shoulder width apart, sit down into the heels this time on the squat. We're gonna turn, rotate on that left leg into another deep squat, rotate back. For the adequate amount of reps. Okay, keep nice, smooth, fluid movement. And then we'll go change to the other side. So right leg, I'll do it forward facing this time. So deep squat, rotate, down, and back, down. Okay, rotation squats. Next exercise, chest to floor burpees, which are on the original video, day one. Of the bodyweight workout that was online that I did outdoors. But let me just run through it again. Basically, usual burpee, we're going into an extended plank position. This one we want chest touching the floor, so I'll do it side on.
Standing position, I'm gonna go down, palms flat, chest touch the floor, big push, 20 feet, then a tuck jump. We're gonna land straight back down, chest touch the floor again, big push, straight big jump, okay?
Chest to floor burpees.
Next exercise, we've got forward reverse lunges. So, like on the previous workout, walking lunges, forward walking lunges, and reverse walking lunges. But with this one, we're just gonna keep the left foot fixed first round. So we're gonna go forward lunge, reverse lunge, straight into the forward lunge, straight into the reverse lunge. Then we're gonna change, same with the other side. Okay? So we're going to forward lunge, straight into that reverse lunge. Try and keep the movement nice and fluid, okay? Then we're going down into a squat hold. So feet shoulder width. And just like before with the squat, but we're going down and we're going to hold it at the bottom. So we're going down, arms out, chest lifted, shoulder blades together. And we're going to hold there. Okay, feel that burn in the quads. Sit right back into the heels. We're going to hold that position there. Let me show you one from the front as well. So, feet shoulder width. Toes up that natural kind of position with the feet, so you don't want to straighten them out. Round 10 to 2. We're going down, chest lifted, and we're holding there. Make sure the knees aren't coming in, and keep the chest lifted at all times, so you don't want to curl over like that. You also don't want to sit into it too much, because that is just the rest basically at the bottom. So forward reverse lunges and squat hold. So again, on the previous workout, we had walkouts where it was just the walkout. This time we're gonna have press ups in. Okay, so what we're gonna do in that standing position, we're gonna walk out into the extended plank position. Once you get out, press up. Walk back in. Stand tall if you want, have to tuck both toes. And we're going to walk back out again. Press up. And walk back in. Okay. The regression for this would be, since you can't do full press ups, we'll walk out. And as you can see there, we'll drop the knees down. Then we're going to do the press up on the knees. Back on the feet. And then walk back in. Okay. That's your wide stance I've put on the workout, wide stance press ups. Because what we're going to do is one set wide, and then we're going to do one set narrow. So we're going to walk out, but this time on a narrow grip with the hands. Press up there. A lot harder, brings the triceps into it. More triceps, less chest, more shoulders. So then walk out, press ups. Let me just do one from the side as well, just in case. We're going to walk out. Press up and walk back in. Okay. Walk out, press up, cheers.
More exercise in a hip matrix.
okay? First one, mountain climbers, press up position, okay? Body weight forward, heels off the toes, hands shoulder width. Light the toes, we're gonna bring the knees into the chest. Okay, as fast as you can there. Don't matter really on the tempo, we're just gonna go as fast as possible. Okay, next exercise, burpees. So same as the chest to floor ones before, but the chest is staying up, so we're going standing position, palms flat, out, in, and jump. Okay, burpees, you can add tuck jump at the top if you want. And you can even have a press up in at the bottom. Okay, so burpees. Then we're going to do standing sprints. So, lighten the toes, drive with the arms. Sprints. Show you up inside. Okay, just as fast as you can with sprints. With ease, what a lot of people tend to do in the classes. Little jogs like that, you want to focus on getting the knees as high as possible. Okay, really bring the knees up to the hips if you can, so you're really working the hip flexors as well. And the last one is power jacks. So, you've got the usual jumping jacks, which you can use as a regression if you like. Okay, but the power jacks, feet together, you're going to go down, then up. Okay, so it's like a jumping jack, but then a wide squat. You're still going into that deep squat. Okay, with the hips back flat, chest lifted. Okay, so focus on technique when you do these still. So we're going down and tall. Okay, power jacks. Gonna do that as a hip matrix. Okay, so think of the workout, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, all the timings are in the workout. So for the ab work on this session, it's a Russian twist cluster set. Now what you can do it with a weight if you want, but body weight is fine. So what we're gonna do, feet up and crossed, and we're gonna rotate side to side. Okay. Imagine you've got something in your hands and you're placing it behind you either side. Keep the chest lifted. Try and keep that back flat so you don't want to round the spine and rotate with a curvature in the spine. Keep that chest lifted, neutral spine throughout. If you're struggling, you can put the feet flat and just rotate side to side. Again, you can add a bit of resistance if you want. You can hold anything just to make it a little bit more difficult. But if not, body weight is fine. Just make sure you're getting that full rotation. So no little movements. By that, you want full rotation. Okay, either side. They're the Russian twists. Okay.